that basket does. All right, now just be careful. Get in that current and away we go. That basket doesn't look like it's gonna slow down too bad. Dude, we'll be down there in no time, dude. This thing's moving. It's not up crazy high by the banks like it is sometimes, but it's definitely up more than it was a couple days ago. Yeah, this is nice, man. A little sun, a little shade. What's that? Yeah, well, it's puffy clouds, you know, some clouds, some shade. I like this. It makes for good video, you know. Gives you a lot of texture and stuff in the photo. A lot of contrast. A couple of little ones on the end of it there. On the end of that log there, right down the water, is a tiny one. He's like, I ain't scared. Staying to the bitter end. Too young and dumb to be scared. See what I'm saying though, man? That current kind of pushes you weird sometimes. You gotta sort of go wide and anticipate. That basket hit the stick, but it had that feel. Did you feel it real bad? It just kind of bounced off it.
Thank you.
Supposed to be nice and comfortable, man. Yeah, it's supposed to be down in the, I think, mid-50s. It's nice. Yeah, just watch out for that branch, man.